I'm like shaking.
We can do this. We do hard stuff every day. We can do it. So we got this.
But the main thing is have fun.
Yeah.
Big energy, big energy, big energy. Got this.
The 7 in 1st.
I'm officially on.
That went hard.
Anyone needs any energy, I can give now.
Okay, yes.
I'm officially on.
Yeah, awesome.
I'm on now.
I need what you're drinking.
This is what my 16. Family looks like arriving at any event.
Did anybody not make it into this group? Who are you?
Hi, my name is Susan, and we are Voices Rock Medicine, a choir of women physicians.
You're all doctors? Wow.
When the pandemic hit, it was like an earthquake, just took out all those supports that we need. And it was lonely behind the masks and stressful.
You wake up in the morning scared. You're scared to go to work, but you made this commitment a really long time ago, and it's your responsibility, because if we don't do it, who's gonna do it?
I think I worked 18 hours a day, 7 days a week for many, many months in the early days of COVID. And I needed a place where I could care for myself.
This choir became an unexpected and deeply healing experience.
Coming together with this group online, it was very emotional, but it was very comforting, knowing that we were all going through a similar situation and we would be there to support each other.
Having the choir has been a place for some solace. Be whatever we are in that moment, whether it be scared or joyful or frustrated or angry, whatever we are, we're there. And that has been an incredible source of strength in this pandemic.
First of all, thank you for being you and doing what you do, and especially over the last couple of years, you are like heroes. You are amazing.
This can be a message to others that it's important to take care of yourselves and that music is really medicine for the soul. And this is our prescription to all of you.
Oh, I love that. I cannot wait to hear you.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Canada. Don't forget to click here to subscribe to Canada's Got Talent YouTube channel and catch up on full episodes anytime on the Citytv app. So weird that it's just hanging there for them to press. When they press on it, can they make sure you keep their fingers off of me? No, because I'm a germaphobe. Click on it, but don't touch me.